Oh, we got one moving here. We got a floater. Okay, I got a player galleon, guys. I tell you what, I'm glad we found somebody else. How's it going, guys? Hey, guys, how's it going? Oh, Athena dressed out of her mind. Look at that shit. Look at that glow. You guys care if I join the alliance? I just want to ride. Can I ride? Please. She backed up. I couldn't hear you all ago. Damn, I was scared to death. I thought y'all were going to kill me and everything else.
No, we're friendly.
That's nice of you. Can I ride for a while?
Yeah, sure. Do you want to, like, join our group?
Well, I'm not going to use the boat. I'm just going to be on yours.
I mean, that's probably fine.
Probably fine? Why are you wearing a dress with them big-ass glowy boots on?
I just like the combo.
Oh, it doesn't look bad. No offense. I just wrap my feet so my legs don't get all soggy, you know what I'm saying? Don't mind me jumping around here. I'm getting carried away again. Look at me. Oh, God. You want to dance with me? Come on. Why is she laughing so hard at this?
I don't have any good dances.
Yeah, you do. Turn it up. Hold on. I'm going to play some music. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Get everybody over here. Come on. Get your friend over there over here. City Street, you could
be in Peru. To drink some grog with this dude.
Friendly chef.
We're just getting a little tipsy over here. Me and what can I call you? What's your nickname?
You can call me Destiny.
Me and Dev.
That, yeah.
Denny is getting a little tipsy up here together. Might have to go lay
down. Would you like to join our crew?
That's not what I thought she was about to say. I'm in the crew. I'm right here.
No, but you're not, like, in the crew.
Why not? I can't be a part of the crew.
Are you drunk, IRL?
Absolutely.
Gotcha.
I like how
God, you see the guy in the background fall off the boat?
He just wants to chill.
Yeah, I just want to chill.
You're not going
to... Listen to
Dev. You're not going to get anything by doing that.
I don't need anything.
I mean, I don't see the harm in it.
Destiny, are you going back to party chat, too?
I don't know. I think they both went back.
No, I'm still here.
Thought it was just going to be me and Destiny for a minute.
You play pretty good for a drunk guy.
Thank you. She don't talk much, does she? What's going on with this brig over here? We're going to have to blow them up.
It might. We usually wait and attack if they attack us.
Hoist the colors! Port to starboard! Anchor down and all that. If I blast over there and shoot them, are y'all gonna come get me?
Probably not. Wouldn't.
Wow.
Alright, I'm not the captain here. Mega is. If you jump off, we might never get you back.
She's a real stick in the mud.
Some would say that, yes.
I'm having a lot of anxiety. I think Meg's gonna kill me.
Nah, you'll be fine.
You think so?
You got more to worry about me.
I don't like that guy. To be honest, you gotta worry about me, man. I mean, been on the seas for a while now and really never died, so... I'm never worried about the guy who says you have to worry about me. That guy's always the lowest on the totem pole of worry. I've got the chest of destiny. Yeah. Y'all know everybody can see where we're at here with this Reaper chest now. We gotta be careful. Oh God, we'd hate for you to drown. So much concern. I'm gonna try to build a little feud between me and him.
I believe in you. Don't drown.
He scared my bird again. And he ain't talking in game anymore. He's a traitor, Destiny. Don't you see it? He's a traitor.
He might be.
Oh, we're at the outpost. Oh, get off the poon, you dumbass. Destiny, come on! Destiny, come on! Sword lunge to me, Destiny! Come on! Come on! Let's go!
Oh, this is crazy.
Come on!
All right,
let's
go!
We're going home to see my kids.
They're gonna be mad.
Got the girl, Jay. You understand?
Yo.
See, I knew you were good at heart.
I felt like at some point you're gonna kill me.
I ain't gonna kill you. In fact, I'm gonna let you turn this chest in. I just don't want him to turn it in because I don't like him.
All right.
Do you like him?
He's all right. I get along with everybody.
I can see that.
This is so fun.
I knew you were good. I knew I could trust you.
Meg wants me to kill you, and I don't want to kill you.
Please don't kill me. You're still going to get to turn in the loot. I can keep rowing now if you're ready. If you want a break.
All right.
I just had to get away from Kate. It's real personal. It's personal now, you know? It's kind of weird. It's kind of awkward. Like, what do we talk about? Well, what do we talk about? We got a long trip here.
All right, so south is that way.
Tell me when I'm facing south here.
Is that boat falling apart?
Yeah, it is. Y'all ever seen this shit? I've never seen this shit. Chat, we've literally went in a circle. It's closest to go to Galleon's grave at this point. I knew I could trust you. Hey, I don't want to be rude, but it looks like your friends did sink here. Man, it's dangerous out here. I'm nervous.
Yeah, no.
Do you trust me?
Yeah. We're so close. Oh, hey, they're waiting for us here, actually.
Oh, that turns out they are waiting on us. Well, if they kill me,
know this
one thing. I knew I could trust you. And I'm going to let you sell that chest.
If they kill me, I'm still going to go add your gamer tag, all right?
Yeah. Oh. You're all safe right, now, right, Destiny.
Good. I think she's coming to kill you.
She is. She's trying to kill me.
Run!
I'm running. I'm going to meet me at the top, Destiny. Meet me at the top! I'm running! I gotta kill fucking OG right here though. It's gonna be a dangerous ass battle on the top of fucking Mustafar. I'm fighting to stay alive. Your friends are shooting at me. I'm at the top.
Oh no.
Destiny. There's only one way out of this for me. I don't have a choice.
All
right. I'll see you in a little while.
Thank you so much for the love.